In this video we will talk about amazing papaya seeds health benefits for liver. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel to be notified when we upload new videos daily. Amazing papaya seeds health benefits for liver. The papaya seeds are known as traditional healer's treat, and it acts as a magic bullet for the treatment of liver, kidney, digestive diseases as well as preventing renal failure. Papaya seeds are the part of the fruit most people throw out without a second thought. Meanwhile, papaya seeds are not only consumable but are also good for one's health. Here are some of the unbelievable health benefits of papaya seeds. 1. Papaya seeds high in antioxidants. Seeds of papaya fruits can act powerful antioxidants. Papaya seeds have phenolic acids compounds as well as flavonoid compounds, which help protect the body from damages that might be caused by free radicals. These acids have powerful antioxidative properties. 2. Treat ringworms. Most of the skin infections are itchy and could be contagious. If you have a skin disease, dry papaya seeds for 2 days and grind them into a fine powder. Apply the powder to the affected skin area and within a week, the ringworms will be gone. 3. Papaya seeds also help fight viral infections, dengue, and other diseases. Additionally, papaya seeds mixed with milk are an excellent cure for typhoid fever. 4. Papaya seeds have been extensively used to fight AGA, a condition that causes a progressive decline in mental functioning. 5. Detoxification of liver. Papaya seeds detoxify the liver easily within a month and increase the appetite mainly in elderly, children and alcoholic patients. Papaya seeds prevent free radical production in the liver cell and easily generate the new cells. 6. Detoxification of kidney. The kidney is mainly responsible for the filtering of whole toxins produced during the metabolism. We all are using wide varieties of unwanted toxins, which results in their deposition and hence causes urinary tract infection, calculi of the kidney, and reduction of filtering capacity. For this, it may help to repair or prevent kidney damage. 7. Papaya seeds minimize the risk of cancer. Papaya seeds minimize the risk of cancer. And this is because the milky sap that papaya seeds produce contains acetogenin. Acetogenin, on the other hand, prevents cancer cells from growing in the body. 8. It prevents aging, as well as treating the skin problem. Papaya seeds do not only prevent aging, they also make our skin wrinkle-free. And this is because the nutrients contained in papaya seeds can help your body and your skin to rejuvenate better, as some of the nutrients from the body will not be easily regenerated as the body gets older. Papaya seeds help in regenerating the old and dead skin cells, and by so doing, it helps to maintain the beauty of the skin. 10. Kills intestinal parasites. Papaya seeds have a substance known as proteolytic enzymes that help to break down proteins. This makes the condition in the GI tract unfavorable for parasites and their eggs to inhabit. 11. Acts as a natural contraceptive. Papaya seeds are a perfect natural contraceptive for both women and men, without any known side effects, unlike other medical or over-the-counter contraceptives that are known to cause adverse effects when used for longer time. 12. Papaya seed aids in digestion. Both papaya and papaya seeds have a high content of enzyme papain. Papain is a beneficial enzyme that aids in the digestion of protein. However, pregnant women shouldn't eat papaya seeds. For men, Eating 1 teaspoon of papaya seeds every day for a period of 3 months can significantly reduce sperm count without affecting erection and libido. Moreover, the effect is temporary. When you stop eating papaya seeds, fertility gets restored. 13. It heals liver disease, cirrhosis. Owing to some of the vital nutrients contained in them, papaya seeds help heal cirrhosis of the liver. They also help to detoxify the liver and keep diseases at bay, by eating a small amount of regularly. However, in order to treat liver cirrhosis with it, take 5 or 6 dried papaya seeds and grind them up or crush them and take them with lime juice. Do this every day for 30 days. 14. Papaya seeds kill bacteria and heal viral infections. A few papaya seeds kill harmful bacteria like E. coli, Staphylococcus, and Salmonella. 15. Pepper substitute. Papaya seeds can be ground in the pepper grinder and act as a substitute for pepper. Although a little bitter than pepper, they're a better option to pepper. 16. A good antiviral and antibacteria agent. Papaya seeds are good antiviral agents as they help in healing viral infections. Papaya seeds have long been used in for fever infections. They also help fight and cure other viral infections such as typhoid. 17. Protection against heart diseases. Both ripe and unripe papayas are very helpful for preventing diabetic heart diseases and atherosclerosis. Papayas are an ideal source of vitamins A, C, and E, all of which are powerful antioxidants. These 3 nutrients prevent the oxidation of cholesterol, which is the major cause of strokes and heart attacks. Papaya's seeds can be very helpful in lowering high cholesterol levels in the body. 18. Helps with weight loss and improves digestion. Eating papaya's seed can help you achieve your resolution to lose weight as they're packed with digestive papain and are high in dietary fiber which improves digestion. A medium-sized papaya can have seeds that contain about 120 calories. These means that you can lose weight while eating these seeds to boost your daily calories. How to eat papaya seeds? Papaya seeds can be eaten raw, ground or crushed in salad dressings, milk, or honey. It is important to note that when it is eaten raw, which can be said to be the best way to eat it, papaya seed gives a strong, pepper-like but bitter taste. Also note that when eating papaya seeds, one should eat only small quantities of the seed and not very frequently. Warning! None of the information on our videos is a substitute for a diagnosis and treatment by your health professional.